What is a YouTube channel? What would I be? Who would I be as a YouTube pundit without having a discussion about candy? We all love candy. We all desire candy. But what would we all be without having a good? What would we all be without having candy? What would your girlfriend's bavava taste like if you didn't put a piece of candy on the edge of it? Now, with that being said, what's going on with you? I don't know. I'm in the mode right now where I'm trying to get as much content out there as possible. I'm just making as many videos using my clever comedic wit to entertain you guys. And I decided to just talk about this random subject just because that's my gift. So, candy. There's so many different flavors of candy that I desire at all different hours of the night. Whether it be the Hershey's, whether it be the Snickers, whether it be the Godiva's, whether it be the ton of C's candy. Of course, C's candy is of higher quality, and I appreciate C's candy. You know what I had in a long time? Actually, it was a really, really good dark chocolate turtle. Matter of fact, my birthday is in 2 months and in 18 days. If any of my YouTube subscribers, if any of you guys love me, if any of you guys have... Even if you guys want to see me live, any of you guys want to see me breathe air on this world more and more again, you should purchase me a $100 worth of candy from C's Candy or Godiva, and I would appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I truly would. That would make my day. So, that's the mission I'm giving you guys. But no, seriously, I love candy, you know? That's why I'm working out a little bit more. I'm trying to get myself sexy so I can find me a little pretty baby. I saw somebody just published something that I wrote. But anyway, I'm trying to find me a little baby so I can get together with somebody, you know, I'm trying to look for a little beautiful little thing who I can cupcake with and cuddle with on the couch and buy hundreds of dollars worth of candy for, you know. To be honest with you, you know, being in a relationship, just thinking about that now, that's one of the things that I do like is the aspect of being able to just have a woman that you can just spoil and smother her in sweetness and compliments and stuff like that. Like, I love that process, the spoiling process, the part when you're in love with a woman and you're just spoiling her rotten. Like, I love that. So, with that being said, yeah, man, I'm out of here. It's a pleasure talking to you. My name is JT. Thank you for being a part of the family. Thank you for being a part of the show. And, you know, I'm out of here.